Morning, Rex. They are, actually. Since you two are unloaded from my flat cars, I'll need to put these on a siding. Be right back. As for those diesels, let life take it where they go. We can hear you, narrator!